Also, I have some really good news, as you guys can see.